Yeah, I think it's just really important to start them at a really young age when their imaginations are kind of like, you know, just, you know, there's no kind of walls or barriers to stop them from them imagining, like, you know, all realms of possibilities. And I think, you know, as you get older, you know, those, you know, you can really forget to be like creative and all that kind of stuff because of reality and all that. So I think it's just really amazing that something like this, kids have the opportunity to really just be creative and try anything and everything and fail and all that kind of stuff, and not be hindered by kind of you know, those kind of things. So yeah, I think it's just great. It's amazing. I'm still learning, like, even though I've been doing it for, you know, over 10 years now, I feel like it's important for kids to take risks and to not be afraid of failing, and collaborate with as many people as they can, to listen to other people's kind of opinions and ideas, and that's kind of the best way to create something that's, like, you know, that's when you create really beautiful art, when you are open-minded. So I think that's the biggest lesson that I've learned. And also, because I was really shy as a young kid, and I kind of still am, but, you know, I'm definitely coming out of my shell, and I think it... And when you do, you realise that there's just so much more out there when you share your ideas with other people. Yeah. I'm currently filming an ITV drama called White Dragon, starring John Sim and Amelia Fox. I've been on that for 6 months, which is quite a long time for shooting. And I've, you know, had the opportunity to travel to Hong Kong as well, which, you know, I call my second home. So that was really wonderful. And to be able to kind of draw from, like, both the culture of being Chinese and the British culture is kind of, you know, it's incredible to be able to do that. And then to share that experience with the audience when it comes out. So I can't wait.
Tell us a little bit about the subject of the show and where you fit into it specifically.
Yes, so I play a girl called Lau Chen. She's 19 and she's trying to find her kind of own identity in a way, but a tragedy happens and her mum dies, and at the same time her she discovers that her mum had a second husband that she didn't know about, and he comes to Hong Kong to identify her body. She discovers as well that she didn't die by accident and that it was actually a murder. Really dark stuff. It's 8 episodes, so there's a lot happening. But that's all I can tell you, I think.